An explosion went off at around 10:30 p.m. at Manchester Arena on Monday night. The blast took place as people were leaving the venue. A single explosion reportedly struck the foyer opposite the Manchester Victoria Transit Station. Reports say a nail bomb was used in the attack.